Hi, this is Balaji. I'm going to reach the AutoCAD tutorial series. Now we're going to see how to draw array in AutoCAD as well as break. How to break will create in the line. We can see now. I already opened the AutoCAD electrical. Okay, now we're going to see the array. For that you have to, this is a, it has two types of array. One is rectangular array and polar array. Rectangular array means rectangular array. Okay, it's a row and column. It consists of, in polar array, it consists of circular shape of array. Okay, and now we're going to see both arrays. First we have to type array. Its default is a rectangular array. We want change the array means we can change. Before that, I draw one rectangle. This rectangle. After that, I type draw array and select. It's asking for select the object. I select the object and enter. And it is asking for rectangular path or polar. Okay, a default rectangular. I select this rectangle. The already is default. It consists of three rows and four columns. We want to change the row and columns and spacing based on the command given here. I change the number of columns. Number of columns. Already have four columns. I'm changing 5 columns. And it asks for a distance between the each distance in each columns. Between each columns, what's the distance? We have to give some total or expression. Expression means between two, and total means the total column length. I give it 1, 2, and it will be split into 2, 2. Each between each column it has 2 mm or 2 units. Okay, 2 units will be splitted. Observe, we have to change the row means we have to type row or click here. It has how many? Already we have 3 rows. I give 4 rows. 4 rows means, and specify the x total means total. Total I giving that 3. Total 3 means the total length will be 3, will be present. In this way we can create the rectangular array. And similarly for polar array, as for row, here we have to default toolbox presence here. We change here itself also directly. Just we have to change here, that will be affected in that place also. The column is 6 columns, means 6 column, and row 4 rows, levels 1, and between the two rows, that point between two rows will be present, and total rows. Total rows means see here, between means point to point. Here this point to this point is between, and total means this point to this point total. And between one, that is array, total array. Here see that between means the first this point to this point. This point to this point between, and here this point to this point between. Total distance between is 10. Okay, already we can, if we approach this type, like this we can draw the rectangular array. And now I'm going to see the polar array. Further I have to draw a circle and I have to type array and press enter. Select the object, yes. Select the object, and you have to leave the polar array, and this guys for the base point as I have to give here, see here the center point. Based on the base point it will be filled. You can change item. Here 6 item will be there. Now we have change 8 items, when 8 will be present. 8 polar, it will be shape polar shape, it will be get the array. In this way we can create the array of polar. Okay, we can change the row. So row means between the shear row I am changing. That is here one row means second row. I put second row two means you see here row second row will be present. Row three means distance two polar will be created. And between 45 degrees here you have changed the item with the degree between the first circle to next circle will be changed. I give 10 means reach here 36 will be changed. And fill means if we have to 360 degree it can be filled. We want to 240 degree means 240 only fill. That is here this is 0 point and from that it will be drawn. Okay, 340. Okay, likewise we have to draw a polar array. Okay, and we seen that how to draw a polar and rectangle array. And next one is how to create a break command using lines. If you want to create a break, if I want to line, draw a line. Okay, this is clear. Draw a line. I put here ortho mode is the straight line will become. Already I discussed in this previous video ortho mode. And I have to type break type, select the object. You have to select the object and first break point. You have to break, will be breaked. See here already is a single object, now it is two object. Okay, the break will be created. Okay, again repeating break command, specify the object, selecting specify the object. Here already select clicked. Click means break. First point you have to select means that this first point it will take and break point will be again telling for circle. You have to type break. It's already blocked, so it's not coming. I have a separate circle, I have to show that. So draw a circle, you have to put break. Select the object means you have to click here and that's the first point and you have to select second point. Then the break will be created. Okay, in clockwise, anti-clockwise direction will break will be created. Okay, in this way we can do break in AutoCAD. We have discussed about the in this tutorial how to create array and how to break the line or circle. Okay, thank you for watching. For more videos subscribe my channel. Thank you.